All right, so just so you guys know, when you good, you're hearing me? Good. You're hearing it. So just one of the things you should know is that whenever you like run, if you hit the duck button, it automatically like has you slide into it while ducking. So it's pretty cool the way it has it set up. Did I find any more? Don't recall if I found any more of these over here. Was I done with that barn? I know that I last did the barn. Oh well, sound seems to be working. Thank you. Now it's still giving me the wrong direction, so it's not directional for me at least. Like right now, I know that that's the zombie making the sound, but I'm hearing it from over here. I mean, it sounds like it's like right in front of me. Oh well, nothing I can do about it. Yeah, the directional is all messed up for me from the PlayStation. I didn't have this issue on the Xbox. At least I don't think I did. Whoa! That's not a good thing right there. I'm just gonna deal with the damn sound stuff. Thankfully, it hasn't worked that way yet. See the point of coming up here if they can't get anything. Put the tombstone up. No, I've got a machete. A machete. It's pretty kick ass, so. I don't think there were any more buildings over there. And I think I've gotten all the infestations here. It keeps doing that. Because of the spot I'm located in, it's different now. I need to get something behind it. So, turn it off for a minute while I get it reoriented. Once it goes to nighttime, it'll all be the green screen will just stay the same the whole night. But since I'm playing all day long, it's all messed up now. I gotta kill some of these Zeds over here. Oh, I can walk across? No idea where they're all the sounds are coming from. I mean, it sounds like there's one right behind me. I somehow lost my weapon, huh? That's where the danger is.
is it? God damn, that's gotta be close. Fuel. There's another one. Time to burn.
Give me that ammo, baby. We are going.
Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Nest, let's go.
This game, as good as it looks, it's a lot of fun, Boosted. I'm enjoying it a lot. Well, they need to make noises, you know? Yeah, I grabbed the new one already, Harry. I got the lawnmower machete. Oh, did I not get close enough for the... Damn it, I didn't even get it. Thank you.
freak, burn!
I don't even know where it came from.
Scrap. Good.
I never know what that's for, but make that sound effect a lot. Keys.
Wow, the first house I've encountered, it's fully sealed up, guys. Oh, maybe not fully. I take that back. Don't know if there's a way over there yet, but...
Shepard's been spending a lot of them. I think it's all C now.
That would have messed with their heads some.
Oh, I wish this game has PC version. Don't we all? Don't we all? I would much have rather have bought it on the PC. But, oh well. Primary suppressor. Yeah, right. I don't buy that one. I'll believe that one when I see it. This game's too much story. I just can't see them. Ooh, another machete! I don't know, I guess I let my first one break. I'm kind of disappointed. But oh well. Alright, let's see if we can get in the church now.
It was a hell of a wedding. Remember how scared that preacher was? I thought he was gonna piss himself. Locked.
Must be saving it for later. Wait, that's all you need to open the trunk? Is my trusty knife, yeah.
I mean, it's better than whacking it with a keyblade and it just opening.
I don't even know why it's doing that. Sound effect.
Step aside and let the master hacker show you how it's done.
Yeah, natural born master hacker. Never playing Kingdom, you won't get it. I never played Kingdom Hearts, so I guess I won't get it. Oh, there was one right across the street? Why did I not see it there? Oh, there's some.
Done. Goddamn freaks. Now it'll be safe and ride through here.
Love your video better than the cheater revenge. Good. The wolves kill me more than anything else, by the way.
One of the camps can use this.
All right, so we cleared this place out. Oh, of course, I was doing another.
Can you use this?
Thank you. be able to harvest it. Oh, maybe because I shot it. I don't remember how I got it last time. What the? Yes. I'm ready to go do that, Mitch. Hey, I'm not hearing any bike sounds. Are you guys? I mean, I got a better muffler on it or whatever those things are called for the bikes, but a little ridiculous, right? All right, here we go, guys. There may be a death. If that horde is still over there, I'm gonna be in some deep crap.
Sons and bitches. Someone's here. empty.
For more crossbow bolts, I really wanted to use that resident. Wanted to see what it would do for those guys. For the trees that you use to get the wood.
Don't worry, I'm not done with you yet. I'm gonna be back.
I'm leaving, dude. He gets really upset, guys. Find a single one of those damn trees. Where they never put the. I need them. Oh well, do it differently then. Okay, my mistake.
I bet you all thought I'd forgotten about you, huh? Yeah?
Visitors welcome, we need to practice.
And I think I'm gonna go take the bike and go hunt down some. Well, there's one. There's one right across the street. I think it works.
Come on out! He's not moving! Get him!
One down. How many of you are left, huh?
13. 13, Deke. Holy moles! Oh, she was down.
I know where you're at.
How many drifters you ambushed down there, huh?
They behind me. Gone through stone. Mm-hmm.
hell shooting?
That'd be me.
World, man.
Woo, fall back, top. Fall back. Whoa! Oh man, he was following me.
What's the matter, Drifter? You afraid of a little old gal like me? How's that possible?
What?
You ought to throw some sack and stop hiding like a little girl.
That's it.
I got him! Really too many. Good.
I didn't it. Hell. Load it. Am I completely out of bullets? Guess I'm not scared of a little girl like her, huh? Whoopsies! Guys, ouchies. Ouchies.
Oh,
Oopsies. Get the bastards and kill them.
One thing you should know, stranger. Don't mess with that old insane asylum. Even the raven.
Open fire!
Rock jellyfish, hey! Who wants to hear a dirty dad joke? Go for it, erotic.
How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed.
So let's see. Erotic says, "Who wants to hear Daddy, dirty dad joke?" Goodbye. Okay, where do you buy chicken stock in bulk? At a brothel.
To claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history. But we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds or rippers or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness...
No, I don't think so, Cope. Not today. Oh, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Here it is.
I got a lot of stuff to recraft here. All that had a really nice. Also acceptable, the stock market. Yeah, that's not what I had pictured for the dirty joke part, but okay. I see you were mostly focused on the dad joke.
beds. Yep. Oh, cool. Counted. Get over. Did you already send me your sound file, Andrew? Is it still showing? Hey, what's... Maybe not until... Oh, I have to investigate the bunker first. I gotcha. Oh my goodness, an erotic jellyfish too?
Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that.
Here we go.
Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
You know what I keep forgetting to do? Forgetting to do my skills.
Oh, Sarkin, welcome back. Thanks, Shepard. I've been back, but hey.
This game makes... I've been back from that mini break for like an hour.
It is pretty cool, not gonna lie.
And Ashley just wants to see me die over and over again. He's here for the deaths. Hey Ashley, if you wanna like download that file, recompile it to an MP3 to see if that works, and then send it to me on Discord, I'll upload it and see if I can get it fixed. God.
I might have to go jump downstairs for a snack real quick, guys. I'm gonna go to sleep here and then go downstairs real quick for a snack, so I'll be right back, guys.
I'm just gonna grab some shots.